Here with Rosie's puppies. They're a couple of weeks old. And as you can see by this little chocolate boy, they are off their bellies, able to stand on their legs, starting to wobble around, walk a little bit. Mouth each other and are more aware of their surroundings. It's one of the two of the blue girls. The two blue girls and the black and white girl playing there. And there's a whole pile of them by my knees here. If I can get them into the light better. I don't know. There's a chocolate boy right here. Come here, big guy. That's the boy. And these two over here, black and white boys. Come show your pretty faces, guys. They'll get cuter and cuter as they grow and their muzzle gets longer. They're 2 weeks and 2 days right now. They're getting ready for another nap. I think these are a couple of black and white boys. I think that's the girl. Yeah, that's the girl right there. And those three black and white boys. They're walking around pretty well. They'll just get better and better. Those legs. Pretty soon they'll be running and leaping and chewing on each other and getting into everything. And again, it's one of the blue girls walking. And right here, nibbling on me. It's one of the chocolates. I think this is the girl. Let me see. Yeah, that's the girl. She's really cute. She has a lot of white. And the black and white girl. And that blue girl got all plum tuckered out. They're starting to get into their little pile for sleeping. Rosie's making her breakfast behind me. Playing. Hey, guy. Girl. Hey, girl. Oh, I missed him. He was trying to run. His little legs. They like to go under there, under the bench, a little hidey hole to sleep. Come out here to walk around. Pretty soon I'll make that area their sleeping area and out here potty area. Extend it a little bit for a play area too. As they get more and more active.